epic? Oh, it's a rare. God damn it. I recognize these cards. I recognize these cards anywhere. Oh, I think I already had Sea Giant actually. It's broken. Mr. Sorna subbed a few minutes ago. Damn, what the hell? I guess it is broken. Wait, 1 second. Yeah, he didn't show up on my list or anything like that. Twitch alerts has been bugging out a lot on me. I don't know like what to do about it either, because it's the only thing I use. Is Mr. Sona here? Mr. Sona, are you in the chat? Can you confirm if you recently subbed, or if it's like a resub, or what is it? All Forzen. Alright, let's see here. I feel like I'm not gonna get any legendaries in these packs, dude. I can just sense it. Mr. Solo said I clicked the share thing 30 minutes ago. Oh, okay. Thank you. Maddie G313 said if you see us, I'll sub right now to test it. Thanks, Maddie. That would be helpful. Fucking Milhouse Manastorm, dude. I got so excited when I saw Legendary. God damn it. I'm so sad. It just showed up. I honestly think that nobody subbed while I was playing Hearthstone for 5 hours. Okay, I think it's working now. XTankX, thank you so much for subbing, friend. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the Void Scouts. Thanks for supporting my stream, man. Appreciate that. Can we get some Void Yasuos for XTankX from any subs who are online right now? Appreciate that very much, man. Welcome. Glad to have you. Welcome, dude. Welcome. Thanks a lot. I think I have like 2 golden eagle horn longbows already. I'll take it. Maddie G313, Maddie. Thanks a lot for subbing, man. Welcome to the Boy Scouts. I appreciate that, bro. Thank you so much. Let's get some more Void Yasuos for. Wait 1 second. This guy's just spamming the fuck out of the chat. For Maddie G, plebs, if you want to help out, show Maddie some support. Let's get some blood trails in the chat. Oh, kidnapper. Wait, he's terrible. Why am I getting the shittiest cards? God dang it. Let's see some blood trail from the plebs for Maddie and for XKinkX. Thanks, guys. It. I haven't got one legendary in these. Oh wait, I already got Milhouse. I forgot. Fuck, worst legendary ever. No. Come on, give me like Ysera or something. That's all I want, man. No. No! This is not going the way of our other pack opening at all. Come on, homie. One more. Ancient War. Okay, that's a good card. Come on, dude. No. No, classic. I trusted you. Oh, double epic? Blood Knife, Farsight. Okay. Not too bad. I think I already have Illidan Stormrage, actually. Okay, two legendaries. I still have, what, 13 packs to go? That's not too bad. That face when Voivode stream turns into a Hearthstone pack opening channel feels bad, man. Okay, I stream League for 8 hours, I stream Hearthstone for 5, I've been opening packs for like 20-30 minutes, and it's mainly because I want to get more cards to be able to build out some decks. I guess I have Dust, so I can turn into whatever I want, but I was only going to get 40, but then we got like crazy luck, so it just was like, alright, I guess we should get some more. I haven't been feeling very satisfied with these packs, so I think I already have this guy, and I'm pretty sure Millhouse Manstrom is shit, so I pretty much got nothing out of this that I wanted. So it's probably just a better idea to find a deck that I would like and then just make it with Dust. Brawl. Oh, that's pretty good. I didn't have Brawl. That's really important for Warrior decks, right? What the fuck? Okay, that's ridiculous. Last pack opening, I got... I think it was around this time, too. Wait, I think I cracked the Blizzard RNG system, dude. I got two Epics, two Brawls in a row this opening. I got two, whatever, Whispers, Final Whispers. I don't remember. It's like a six card. It summons like five Wisps. I got two of those in a row. I got two of those in a row in my last pack opening, and I think it was around the same spot, like the 10 pack left mark. I'm pretty sure. This shit's rigged, dude. There's something shady going on. There's something going on here, and I'm too smart to figure it out. If that makes sense. Come on, baby. One more legendary, boys. Oh, it's Dank Whispers. There you go. What the fuck? Okay, I'm done. I'm done. See you, nerds. I think I'm getting trolled. I figured out the system, I called the Blizzard out on it, and then they just punished me with brawls. Brawl after brawl after brawl. This is bullshit. Someone capture this. This is some bullshit. I just got robbed, dude. Alright, if I get a fourth brawl, I swear to God. 8 packs left, baby. Where's that golden Ysera, boys? Where's she at, though? No! Come on! Brawl? Okay. Spellbanner, when an enemy casts a spell on me. Wait, that's terrible. That's such a bad card. Nourish. Gladiator's Longbow. I think I already have one of those. Wow, I get a lot of epics. What's the chance for an epic, guys? I know it's not that rare, but what are like the actual odds? No, one pack left. I'm not gonna get shit in it. Wait, no, I'm gonna get a legendary. Golden Ysera, I feel it. Alright. We lost, boys. Wow, I just spent $100 on Hearthstone packs. I don't know. I don't really mind spending money on something I enjoy. I like spending money on games. Obviously, you don't want to go overboard. You want to keep it within reason, but if I get enough, if I don't have to buy packs until the next expansion off that, I think that's fine. I probably won't buy any more packs, to be honest, because, like, yeah, the cards in TGT, apparently I should just craft the good ones, because they're, like, yeah, people said that there's only a handful of good ones, and then I already got pretty good GBG ones, and I have Dr. Doom, so I already have, like, a pretty good set of shit.